Come take a walk with me while I show you what my keratoconus vision look like. Keratoconus is an eye disease, but honestly, this vision ain't that bad when you compare it to people whose keratoconus is worse than mine. We're going to the pharmacy now because let me tell you something. My head hurting, my chest, my throat hurting, my ribs hurting from all the coughing. Like, I legit went to the gym and worked out really hard. But no, this flu just draining me off the wall. This is my vision with bare eyes, no contacts, no glasses. When I do wear my glasses, my vision is like 5% loading, and it don't ever go past 5% loading. So I have to wear a special type of hard contacts in order to get good vision. It's almost 2020, if not 2020, with my contacts in. Regularly, the contacts don't hurt. There's the occasional day where it just trim be a pain in my ass. But most days, I forget that I wear in contacts. I don't wear them 24 hours, so I have to put them in every morning and then I take them out every night. I'm not supposed to shower in them, but nobody don't tell my doctor that I go in the shower with them on. Bye. I hope she don't see my TikToks. Yes, I still wear my glasses, even though they stay on 5% loading because 5% is better than 2%. So if I'm not wearing the lenses, I'm in my glasses. Obviously, if I'm still awake and not sleeping. But brother, the headaches that I get when I ain't wearing my contacts, oh gosh, it's intense.